on the front?
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like Callum, you're more into like yams. More of a yam guy.
Okay.
Bro, I love yams.
You like yams?
Mm-hmm.
Which are sweet potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
This is going great.
I'm learning so much about you.
About how many text messages do you get a day? Well, I received one.
I've had a bunch, but from the band group chat, I don't know why there's so many going around.
No one's texting me outside of the band yet today, so.
I had one text today. That's depressing, isn't it?
I got a text from somewhere. They said, I hate my life today. And I said, well, tomorrow's gonna be better.
I hate your dumb tattoo. I wish you'd fly to the moon where there are no girls to hate.
Ready?
And we're away, ladies and gentlemen. Luke Hemmings from Australia has held his breath.
Oh.
Now this should be a piece of cake for the vocals.
We're at 10 seconds. Ten seconds. Copy that. 10 seconds.
Capacity. Used to be a competitive swimmer when he was a boy back in Australia.
We're hitting 18 seconds and he's already looking like he's struggling.
He's struggling.
20
he's
seconds, 21 seconds and he's already about to crack. His face is turning blue.
He's got to go inwards here, not outwards.
Breathing so nice. 30 seconds.
He's really making his family proud back home if he can pull this off today. This will be our PB for Luke Hemmings.
Well, we're at 40 seconds, 42. I think he just took a sneaky breath behind there. Not even noticing. He's really.
Now he's got really lefty.
Oh, and
that was a clear exhale.
That was a 49 seconds.
His face is huge.
Three Australian commentators. Impossible to do this.
He's really making his family proud back home.
Cal, would you say that you drove by all the places?
Yeah, no, exactly.
What is that filter?
Used to hang out. Oh, you.
Cobleaf, Fuguabering, Joffleaf, is the leash that Thiba Vivor Fluff. Is my trips are juiced, a fluco wets, who shall be spapes boothing.
Hey, that's my wife!
No! Like mystique.
Luke will annoy me every day.
Well, Callum will annoy me every day.
I'm gonna be playing Adele.
Let me sniff it first. Don't get all
the. Most likely to accidentally leave something behind in a hotel or green room. Callum.
I'd say it's you, mate.
No, me?
Yeah, you're offsetting the blame.
I don't lose anything.
This is a defense mechanism.
Fucking terrible show, man. Terrible show. Fucking, you were so bad.
I pick up Callum's wallet like 3 times.
That's ridiculous.
Actually, not true.
Used to the band is divided, and it's Michael.
Hey, girls.
Hey, girl.
It's your boy, Crazy C Dizzle.
Chew.
What do you chew? What's the chew on?
Except for Ashton, he doesn't love. I have 11.
Oh, wow, Peter.
I don't love.
This is... I can do it. I'm a big boy. This is
Michael.
Tatia.
It's Tatiana.
Thank you. For what? For turning it up. It wasn't ready to turn up. I was 11.
I'm gonna turn up.
We made our first album when we were like 16. He was 12 or something.
Coming into our early 20s.
Were you about to pick on my age? I know, because if you're gonna say it, say it. Say it in front of everyone. Everyone here in the studio. Everyone listening. These are the things I endure. I'm close to leaving.
Is it worth it?
Yes.
You get that belt? Oh, Jesus Christ. Test to pop.
Who would you marry?
Wouldn't marry any of my band members.
We'd pull Jessica
if you had to.
Well, I don't have to. Ellie. This is my life. And I don't want to marry me. Any of you.
You're marrying me.
Kill you with your own lemon tree.
Who gets the most attention from the ladies?
It's still Luke, like, by far, right?
Oh, yeah. No, definitely Luke.
Yeah.
But I feel like they would have said one of us. Because they would have palmed the awkwardness of
they
the question.
They probably said you. They were like, oh, yeah, Callum. Everyone loves Callum.
It's not Ash. Michael. I think it's Michael because I'm the hair color.
Whoa! I made it!
There you go. And it's true. He's getting married.
You forgot your drink.
Michael! Your feet!
Michael, you dropped your box.
I had 10 shots of espresso.
Sorry, get out of the way, Callum! The last time that I'll see your face.